Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam would dislike it that someone might visit the household soon after coming back from the journey at night. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5243.